What's going on, champs and champettes? It's Fire Monkey here, and welcome back to another YouTube video. Now, in today's video, we have some very interesting information about Fortnite x the NBA, and this information isn't even officially out yet anywhere. I was the first one to really post about this information, but I want to give credit where credit's due before we begin. Thank you, G-Matrix Games over on Twitter, for providing me with the website link. And with that said, in today's video, we're going to be talking about everything regarding the Fortnite x NBA Team Battles event, such as what it is, the event rules, the team members and fans, when it starts, what tasks there's going to be, and much, much more. So without further ado, let's get right into today's video. Alrighty, to start us off, let's talk about what the Fortnite x NBA Team Battles actually are. So the Fortnite x NBA Team Battles is an official collaboration between Fortnite and the National Basketball Association. Players can support one of 30 NBA teams, and it will lead it to victory by playing Fortnite. So the event rules are pretty simple. Fortnite x NBA Team Battle participants can select one of 30 NBA teams, as we just mentioned, but they will be completing different in-game daily tasks. Each completed task will help earn points for their team, and then the team that earns the most points by the end of the battle becomes the winners. Members of these teams may receive in-game items according to what their team's final placement was, and we'll go into exactly what these in-game items will be later down in today's video. But to start us off, let's talk about what team members and fans are. So a total of 1 million users, or 450,000 members and 550,000 fans, can register on the website. Members can complete tasks during Fortnite x NBA Team Battles to earn points for their team. If the limit of members on a team has been reached, you can still become a fan of that team, and fans can also earn points for the team and unlock the Fortnite Spray and Banner through completion of daily tasks. However, fans on the winning team will win the NBA Championship Back Bling. Now, note that fans won't be eligible to win V-Bucks. Only the people who are actually members are eligible to win, but anyone can really join a team as long as you've registered for the website. Alrighty, so let's talk about what type of tasks there are. There are two different types of tasks for team members. There's daily task and ongoing task. So daily tasks are in-game actions such as eliminations, minutes spent playing in the game, getting into the top, like, percentage of players. The member has to complete a certain number of actions to earn points, such as, let's say, eliminating 5 enemies. Tasks are displayed in the member's profile on the website, and ongoing tasks are a completely different conundrum, where it also counts in-game actions such as eliminations, minutes spent in the game, and placing in the top, you know, percentages, but members earn points for each time they complete them. So for example, you earn 10 points for each elimination, while fans are only able to complete daily tasks to earn extra points for their team. So basically what they're trying to say here is that if you are a member, if you're one of the first like 450,000 members to join a team, you will be able to actually just do both the daily tasks but the ongoing tasks as well, where you can get points every single elimination, while people who are fans can only do the daily tasks, meaning they won't be able to contribute as much, but they still will be able to pick who they want to pick. Now, timing is a whole entire weird conundrum due to this actual post being unfinished as of when I've grabbed it. However, I think I figured out the majority of it. It may still be confusing, but hopefully I make it less confusing in this video. So the event will be held from 8 in the morning on May 12th, 2021 until 11:59 p.m. on May 16th, 2021. Now, this is in the time zone CET-6, which if you're Eastern time, this means that it should start officially at 7 a.m. on May 12th, 2021 and last until 10:59 p.m. on May 16th, 2021. And keep in mind, this will be broken up into three separate periods. And for the follow-up of this video, I'm going to mention all of the timing in Eastern time simply because it's much more easier for me to understand than Central Eastern time minus six. Now, something very important to mention is you actually get to pick your teams 2 days early, as starting at 11 p.m. Eastern time on May 9th to 7 a.m. Eastern time on May 12th, users will be able to sign in and select a team on the website. However, they won't be able to complete any task at all yet. And then from 7 a.m. Eastern time on May 12th to 10:59 p.m. Eastern time on May 14th, the users will be able to complete daily tasks. And then from 11 p.m. on May 14th until 10:59 p.m. on May 16th, users will be able to complete daily and ongoing tasks. Now, after everything's been said and done, the results will be available on the website within 12 hours after the battle officially ends. Now, the timing may have been confusing for some of you people, but we should have an actual official Epic Games blog post later down the line that puts it in easier to understand detail than I was able to figure out here, because I was in a Discord call with a friend of mine, Rexium, and oh god, did we not know what we were doing when it came to figuring out the time for like at least an hour. But with that said, it's time to talk about the legal rules for the competition. So first up, how are the winners determined and what prizes are there? When the battle ends, the winners are the teams that have earned the most points. All members of that team that took first place, as long as they were an actual member and not in the fan category, will get 500 V-Bucks on their Fortnite account in the NBA Championship Back Bling. Now, all members of the team that took second place will get 300 V-Bucks on their Fortnite account, and all of the members that took third place will get 100 V-Bucks on their Fortnite account. Now, all team members and fans will also get a Fortnite Spray if they complete at least 3 daily tasks, and all team members and fans will also get a Fortnite Banner if they complete at least 5 daily tasks. Now, keep in mind, rewards will be added to the player's Fortnite account within 30 days of the end of the Fortnite X NBA Team Battles event. Now for our next question, how is the leaderboard formed? Team rankings are based on the number of points each NBA team has earned. Team points are based on the total number of points each team member has earned, and your team score is based on the total number of points earned by all of the members of your team. All of the players' rankings are based on the total number of points earned by each of the tournament participants, and only team leaderboard is available to fans. Which means if you're an actual member, you won't be able to see the leaderboards, and only fans can see that. So a way if you want to know which team is ranked where is to simply put, have two different accounts signed up and use that second account as kind of like the fan leaderboard account. Now, you may be removed from the Fortnite X NBA Team Battles event due to rule violations if you don't read the rules properly and do something against their terms of service, or an activity, as you have to play at least one match within 24 hours of signing up. If you don't compete in one match, you'll be removed from the Fortnite X NBA Team Battles event, and all players who sign up will receive a reminder notification 12 hours in advance of being removed due to an activity, basically meaning if you go half a day without playing Fortnite at all, even though you signed up, they'll email you, notify you, being like, hey man, do this or else you're getting kicked out and you won't get any rewards. Now, let's say you're playing and you didn't earn any points. The reason why is because you may not have the show on career leaderboard option enabled in-game, so make sure to go to your in-game settings / account and privacy page and enable this option so that it actually gets tracked properly onto their website. Now, let's say the team you want to join is completely full. Can you still participate? Epic Games says that they've set a limit on the number of team members on each NBA team so that each of them has an equal chance to win. If there are no spots left on the team you wanted to join, you can still become a fan or try joining another team. So let's say there's a team you know is going to get first place or something. As a fan, you can still join that team, however, you won't actually get any V-Bucks as a reward, you'll just get the cosmetic rewards. Overall though, this is pretty hyped because you get a free spray, a free banner, and potentially even a free back bling just by participating, and if you happen to be one of the people who are a member of the winning teams, you can get some free V-Bucks as well. So with that said, I hope this video was informative and got you hyped up for the Fortnite X NBA Team Battles event. Keep in mind, we'll be hearing more about this closer to like 8 days from now, 7 days from now around then, so keep your eye out on the epicgames.com website and this YouTube channel for more information. With that said, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you champs and champettes next time with another video. Peace out.